everyone, I'm Sarah and we are here with Oil Life today, and today we are going to talk a little bit about nails. So yes, I have my nail polish on today, but we're going to talk about how to keep our nails healthy and strong and a great serum that you can make to use at your house to make your nails grow faster and stay stronger. So that's what we're doing today, but you guys might notice we are on at 11 a.m. So kind of seems like a random time, but it's a new year and we have a new video schedule. So on Tuesdays we will go live at 11 a.m. and on Fridays we will go live at 11 a.m. as well. So 11 a.m. Mountain Standard Time, so figure out what that is where you're at and come see our live videos, because we will stick with DIY Tuesday and Feature Friday. So today's the first day of 11 a.m. and here we are. We will be doing a giveaway today. You guys are familiar with those. We will be giving away all the stuff to make the Nourish Your Nails serum that we're going to be talking about. So that's going to be a 4-pack of these awesome 2-ounce dropper bottles. They're amazing. So it'll be 4 of these and then a full bottle of avocado oil. So it's a great giveaway. All you have to do is share this video to be entered. So once you've shared the video, comment shared below and you will be able to win. So that'll be fun. So when we get started, first question I'm gonna ask you is, how do you keep your nails healthy? So do you like to go to the salon and get them done and keep them covered? Or do you prefer to keep no nail polish on them? What do you do to keep your nails strong and ready to go? Me, I like shellac, so that's my go-to, but it's always good to give your nails a break. Take some time off from nail polish, from shellac, and let them grow and kind of stay healthy. So what I'm going to do today is we're going to make the Nourish Your Nails serum. You are going to want to use 1 2-ounce dropper bottle, but I did bring out our 1/2-ounce dropper bottles as well. So if you want to give these as a gift or you want to do them for a class or anything like that, maybe you want to do it in the 1/2-ounce size, and these come in a pack of 4. So you can just get these and split up this one recipe into 4 different bottles. So if you want to do that, that's a fun idea. But I'm going to be making a bigger one that you might want to keep at your house for your family or just for you. And it's a good one to use every night, so it's great. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start with our oils. So the oils I'm going to use are lemon, lavender, and myrrh. So first comes the lavender. I'm going to do 15 drops of lavender right into the bottle. 15. Okay, and then next I'm going to do lemon, so it's going to be 10 drops of lemon. 2, 3, 4, that one comes out fast. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 drops of lemon, and then last it's 4 drops of myrrh. Let's see. This one's a little bit slower. 1, 2, 3, it's almost there, 1 more, 4. So if you are wanting to split these up into 4 different droppers, the half mill, you might want to mix them up into 1 and then split them up so that the oils distribute evenly. That's what I would recommend. So I put them on here, and then the rest I'm going to fill with this avocado carrier oil. So we do have this amazing mini funnel. You guys have probably seen this before. We have the link for this in the description. So if you want to purchase this awesome little funnel, it's perfect to put in your dropper bottles or into your rollers. Great way to fill with carrier oil so you don't spill everywhere, because I am known to spill. So I'm just going to fill up with the avocado. Oh, it hasn't even been opened yet. So I'm going to fill this bottle all the way up to the top with the carrier oil. So finish it up with avocado. There we go. And you can also use carrier oils like coconut oil or fractionated coconut oil, or you can try something else. But avocado oil is a good one to use for this one. So I'm gonna fill it all the way to the top. Cute little funnel. And then I'm going to put our dropper in, and you are just going to shake it for, so it says 2 minutes. So you're just gonna shake it, keep it mixing, and then after you're done shaking it, you're gonna wanna let it sit for 24 hours before you use it. So you're gonna shake this. Doesn't have to be exactly 2 minutes, but for a while. So what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna apply this to your nails and kind of rub it in, whether you do it every morning or every night, and it will make your nails stronger. It'll be healthy for your nails to have this on there. So you'll definitely want to like massage it into your nail bed. You'll just put those drops right onto the nail, massage it in, and your nails will be healthy. So it's a good thing to have. So this is what it's gonna look like. It'll look like an oil and it'll smell great. So you'll just pull it off and you'll have our great droppers to use. So whether you decide to use the 2 ounce or whether you decide to use the smaller 1/2 ounce bottles, definitely make this recipe. It'll help your nails stay strong and healthy. So let us know what you think. Let us know if you've ever made a nail growth serum and what works for you. What oils do you like to include? So that's all we have for you guys today. We will see you on Friday at 11 a.m. Thank you.